Resident of Fire, 4 engines, 153, truck 11, 9 battalion 4, zone 51572, Grant Cross of Fresno and Howard, report of a vacant house on fire. Law enforcement is also at scene.
Communications, engine 1's arrived. We have a single story, single family residence with heavy smoke on fire showing out of the Charlie Delta corner. Engine 1's going to be pulling lines. Stand by for a 360.
Engine 1 coming.
There's somebody in there.
Yeah, in the house.
Driving engine, come on in. This, we are in full rescue mode. Rescue mode.
3 copy.
Engine 1, 5, Engine 5 has arrived. Would you like me to take command?
Engine 5, take command.
Copy, Engine 5 is going to take command. Our priority is going to be remove all victims. We're going to be rescue mode. Order me a second alarm and 2 additional ambulances.
Copy, second alarm, 2 additional units.
First arriving truck, let's go ahead and have you go ahead and open this structure open. That's going to be forcible entry.
Truck 9, copy. We're about 30 seconds out opening up the structure.
Battalion 4 arrived.
Battalion 4 arrived.
Is responding to the grand incident. 360 has been completed. We have heavy environment fire involvement on the Charlie Delta corner. We do have fire impinging on lines down. Go ahead and give me emergency alert tones and make working fire notifications.
Notifications made.
All units responding to the grand incident. We do have lines down on the Charlie side. Lines down.
Engine 1.
Units responding to the grand incident. We are going to be switching to a defensive mode. I repeat, a defensive mode. Our fire is going to be to protect exposure on the Bravo side. All units responding. We do have a par that has been conducted by face-to-face. We do have all fire personnel outside of the unit. Right now, repeating defensive mode with the priority of protecting the Bravo exposure.
Hey, you doing good? Got a good strong radio. Yeah. Keep breathing, buddy. Keep breathing.